It started with the idea I had to tell my story. I've been traveling a lot, a volunteer in peace and wars, and I had a lot of stories worth telling. So I started putting my journal entries and other notes in order, seeing if I could make an autobiography out of it. Well, I did. That's the first book you see here. It's called Forming, and it is about the many interesting experiences that made me who I am today. After that first book was well underway, I got the idea to put all my creative writing into a book or two as well. So I did that too, and it turned into several books, as well as more of a plan with intended milestones for many coming chapters of my life. My second book is this one, The Road to Antarctica. It talks about the very long process it took for me to reach the seventh continent, including vast road trips, the rough times when my earliest teams were forming, and much more. The third book in my series is about the start of the pollution-free city I designed and prepared to build. Its title tells you a little about how much Mother Nature and the Earth mean to me. Leviathan's Tanuk is my fourth book. The Leviathans are giant ships built to relocate many people during a time when the world was changing so much that all human buildings and roads got wiped away. Nuuk is the biggest town in Greenland, and where those giant ships stopped and met up along the way. Resurfacing Ancients is the fifth book. It talks about how some of the people who live much longer than us started coming out of hiding to let me know they are still here, and that they are interested in helping me build that pollution-free city I designed. Crossing the Abyss is my sixth. It's about seeing space as down, not up, and that it is an actual abyss, a bottomless pit in a way, due to how infinite it seems. The people of my pollution-free city travel out to map all of it, if you can imagine that, using some very clever techniques, all mentioned in here. Immigration to 34 Tauri is the seventh, and is about how most people started migrating back off Earth, some making it to colonies we've set up out there, and a few of those billions settling in a star system once featured in a popular show. USS The New Horizon is the eighth in my series, and is all about life aboard a spaceship made just for going out to that solar system billions of Earth humans migrated to, at which point it invites some of the service members and contractors out there to come aboard and experience life with my people. Mobile Home is my ninth book, and gives you an idea of just how advanced my pollution-free city will become. This book tells the story of the migration of not just people to the city, but the city to other people. Cities that can move, after all, are generally immune to climate change and world-changing events. Revisiting the Ultra-Ancient Past is the final book in my series, though there will be a few more books I write. This book gives you the rest of the context I've unearthed during many trips and expeditions all around the world. Why things are the way they are. What led to me even being created, let alone formed as I now am. And what life was like in many times in the past, so many have forgotten. Now, all of my books have some of my own writing style in them. They also have some humor, some controversial stuff, and some powerfully different ways of viewing the world. Sometimes I make the pages read like those in normal books. Sometimes I included sequences of writing project screenshots. I also don't always edit out mistakes. I like to show you exactly what was sent to me with the writers I worked with, so it feels more natural, raw, and alive. So it's human and real. Also, you should know that I do not accept everyone. I have values, standards, and ethics that work for me, and I hold dear. In these books of mine, it talks about what I like and what I don't. They are not meant to be PC. I might not make all of these books in the series available in the United States, as that country still has many inappropriate laws and people, as you know. But you can always find at least a few of them through my website, along with plenty of the thinking behind them there. That's all for this video, friends. I wish you well. Time for me to get back to my city, Innisfree. My name is Austin Bunton. I'm an independent researcher and explorer, novelist, and founder of the Zero Pollution City, Innisfree. My books are available on Amazon and listed on Goodreads. Please subscribe, share, and leave me a comment. Have a great weekend, and I will see you again soon.